salut à tous. Je m'appelle Suzanne Alexander et je suis votre prof du français. Good morning, everybody. My name is Susan Alexander and I will be your French teacher for this session. So, as usual, I'm going to ask you guys why y'all are interested in learning French and what inspired you to want to learn this language. It'll also help us get to know each other better. I think if we get to know each other better, it'll help us learn much better. So, I'm going to give you 30 seconds to quickly write down what inspired you to learn French, your name and what's your occupation, and we'll discuss it and share it with each other so that you know, we get to know each other better. It was great knowing your reasons to learn French, even if the reason is as simple as just curiosity, it's still driving you to learn a new skill. So now let's move on to the next activity. The next activity is based on a fun fact that I'm going to share with y'all, which I'm sure most of you are already aware of. So did you guys know that 50%, almost 50% of English is actually derived from the French language? And English being our first language, actually we've been speaking a lot of French words on a day-to-day basis. So that's what this activity is about. I'm going to give you about 30 seconds to 1 minute to write down what those French words are. That is, the words that we've been using English that are derived from the French language. So I'm sure there are many words that are coming to your mind right now, but I want you to write at least 2 to 5 words so we can share it with each other and understand each other's perspectives. And this activity also measures our awareness of the language as opposed to our knowledge of the language. So it's always good to be aware of the language. So yeah. To know that you guys actually know so many words that are derived from French, like for example cliché or soirée or RSVP or pardon. So these are words that are commonly used which are derived from the French language, but there are some more basic words that we use in our day-to-day lives that we might never have thought of to be French. For example, table, which is table, spelled the same way, just pronounced differently. Radio, radio. Télévision, television. So these are some of the examples of the words that we use on a day-to-day basis that are actually derived from the French language. It was great sharing small bits of information with each other. Now we've learned a lot from each other. So my next activity is also going to be based on basic information on French and France and the language. So let's orally discuss this with each other. What are the countries that have French as the national language or the official language, and countries where majority of the people actually speak in French? You'd be surprised to know the number of countries that actually speak in French. So let's start the discussion. Known to be speaking French is France. So after France, you have Canada, which comes second. It is also known to have a huge population that speaks French, and they have 2 official languages, English and French. And then you have Monaco. Monaco is run by a monarchy, which is why it is a part of France still, but it's considered as a separate nation as itself, on its own. And then you have Switzerland. Switzerland has 4 official languages, amongst which French is one. It's called Swiss Francais. And then you have Belgium. So these are countries that are the neighboring countries to France. But Belgium, one of the official languages of Belgium is French. And then you have a lot of countries in Africa that speak French. So And the number of countries in Africa are a lot, which is why when we count the percentage of population that actually speaks French, it's quite high. So yeah, there are a lot more countries. In South America, there are a couple of countries, but for now, these are the countries that speak French or these are countries that have French as the national. Now that we have actually tested our prior knowledge related to the French language, let's move on to actually learning something in French. So in the next couple of minutes, we're going to be learning something very basic. greetings in French. So unlike English, French has two different ways of greeting, actually many different ways of greeting people, but we're going to focus on the two most important ways of greeting people. So one is formal and the other one is informal. So informal is when you're meeting your friends, family members, people that you know really well, blah blah blah. But there's also a formal way of greeting people. These are people that you don't know very well, people that you're meeting for the first time, or you know, your higher authority, someone older than you, in a more respectful way. So the French people are very, very particular about these two types. It's important to understand when to use what, so which is what we will be learning in the course of this of these classes. So let's move on to some of the most basic salutations in French. We will learn to pronounce it as we go. What you have in front of you on the screen are two ways of greeting people. The one on the left is the formal way and the one on the right is the informal way. So as you can see, the one on the left has two different things. So the first one is bonjour. You will say bonjour when you want to say good day, hi, or good morning in a formal setting. You can say bonjour up till 6 p.m. It's acceptable to say good day until 6 p.m. So you will say bonjour then to greet someone. And when you want to say bye to someone formally, you will say au revoir. So bonjour and au revoir are formal greetings. Whereas what you have on the right side is just one word, which is salut, which can be used both to say hi and to say bye in an informal setting, which is very simple. So you just say salut if it's hi or bye. Let's practice the pronunciations. Bonjour. Bonjour. Au revoir. Au revoir. Revoir. Salut. Salut. Bon après-midi. Bon après-midi. Bon après-midi. Bonsoir. Bon soir. Bonsoir. Bonne nuit. Bonne nuit. So that's all for today, guys. We've covered the countries that speak French, the words that are common between French and English, and the most basic greetings that are used in the French language. So I hope you guys enjoyed the class and you all learned what we've done today. And I hope to see you all soon. A bientôt. Thank you. Merci.